Each man is as mad as the next. Putnam gutted the man yesterday for having dirt in his musket. I'm all for weeding out the weak, but this is something else entirely. Be careful, lad.
We're on the right side, but that doesn't mean we're safe.
We dealt with those savages like we were supposed to. Tough as nails they was.
But we brought them down. Felt good. We have nothing to worry about.
Don't be so sure.
We've got one more day in this place before we're relieved, and then it's off to the Valley Forge awaiting orders from Commander Putnam.
Where's Arnold?
He's gone off into some sort of seclusion until the King sets his plans. Putnam is acting commander
until Arnold comes back.
I would help you with your people, but I must get to Valley Forge.
Once everyone is safe at the refugee camp north of here, I will join you at Valley Forge to help you to repay your kindness.
No need. But if I see you there, I will be happy for your help.
You may find other camps full of our enslaved people. They are sad reminders of Arnold's terror and devastation.